The greatest risk we took in 2019 had to do with our commitment to innovation and lowering the cost of care. We were the first health system in Middle Tennessee to offer hospital at home. This is an opportunity for our patients to receive inpatient care in the comfort and convenience of their home. It's too early to tell the financial success of that, but our patients love it, and we're excited about being part of reimagining how we deliver healthcare of the future.